William Wordsworth was a very famous English poet who was born on 7th April 1770 and wrote many famous poems like The Solitary Reaper, The Daffodils, The Prelude and etc. So today I'm going to recite one of his most famous poems. So please stay with me throughout the video. Daffodils by William Wordsworth. I have wandered lonely as a cloud that floats on high o'er vales and hills, when all at once I saw a crowd, a host of golden daffodils, beside the lake, beneath the trees, fluttering and dancing in the breeze. Continuous as the stars shine and twinkle on the Milky Way, they stretched in never-ending line along the margin of a bay. 10,000 saw I at a glance, tossing their heads in a sprightly dance. The waves beside them danced, but they outdid the sparkling waves in glee. A poet could not be but gay to the jocund company. I gazed and gazed, but little thought what wealth the show to me had brought. For oft when on my couch I lie in a vacant or a pensive mood, they flash upon that inward eye which is the bliss of solitude, and then my heart with pleasure fills and dances with the daffodils.